Ladies and no. You know what? You tell that son of a bitch if he cuts my mic, there's gonna be hell to pay. I've got something I need to say. Now I've been are you serious? Are you kidding me? Turn the shit back on! I've had enough!
No. We're not doing this. We're not doing this again this week. Last week, I gave you the benefit of doubt to run your stupid pie hole and talk nonsense. I even allowed those advertisements, advertisements, if you will, on stream just to show that I'm a fair and just human being. But we're not going to do this garbage once again, another week of the Jake Allen pity party show. We're not doing it. But you know what? Since your big ass is already out here, I got a little information for you and everybody else listening, watching around the world and the moon. I looked into your little allegations, and guess what I found out? I found something really, really interesting regarding those alleged league contract negotiations. Do y'all want to know what I found out? Jake Allen, do you want to know what I found out? Y'all watching live, do you want to know what I found out? It was you, Jake Allen. You squeezed toothpaste shaped dummy. And you did it from a company computer. I've been around for 18 years, and I'll say that until the cows come home. Maybe in a few months, it'll be 19 years. I've dealt with some stupid-faced people, some morons, some imbeciles, some dyed-in-the-wool stupidity. But you, my friend, take the cake.
Oh, very good, boss. You know what? You're right. I did. I knew exactly what I was up against in those negotiations, so I leaked that shit to expose you for who you are.
Bravo, bravo. We're not doing this right now. We're not having this emotional moment with your pouty ass. The people here didn't come to watch this, and this is the road to resolution. So we ain't got no time for your little crybaby nonsense. Why don't you take your ass to the back, right? Have yourself a bucket of ice cream, turn on Lifetime, and have yourself a good cry.
Oh, but Jason Clinton Sensation, you didn't even give me a chance. Last week I told you, there were more like me, more that can see through the sensational facade standing in front of me. Well, I'm glad you made your way out here to see it for yourself, because now it's time for you to either pay us what we're owed or pay a different price in front of your entire precious company.
Oh, hey, just when I thought this day couldn't get any better, we got this idiot. Wonderful. Great.
So what's it gonna be, Sensation? I'd hate for Spider here to put you down before your precious resolution.
Maybe you never got the memo, but last year, I already switched off that one-eyed dipshit. So if you got a problem, if you want to get froggy, I'll do it one more time. I'll take his good eye, and I'll take your ass. Pause.
Hey, Ryu. It's time to put you back in queue.
The living legend, Larry Mugen. Mugen, listen to me. You're standing on the wrong side of history right now. Remember Purge. Remember the days when you, like me, saw right through this man. You know exactly who Sensation is. Join us. Together, we can make a real difference. Well, enjoy being on the wrong side of history then, because we have the numbers. You can't possibly believe that Spider and I are the only two who have been wronged by this man, right?
So it be what it be, like mama said it be that way sometimes. So if it be the three versus me, then that's how it's gotta be, B. Let's go, my mouse. Why you nervous in the service all of a sudden? Bring your asses back in. Why you running for? Don't be scared, homie. You want to make tired and contrived excuses for your inadequacies and shortcomings? That's great. You want to run away when it's time to shoot the fair one? Fine. You want to put dirt in my name and lie on me? That's where I draw the line, Kimisabi. So I'm tired of this. I've been tired of this for the past 4 minutes. I've been tired of this since you came out here. I've been tired of this for the past 4 months. I'm going to give you a very valuable lesson. I'm going to teach you something. A lesson that those two son of a bitches next to you have had the privilege and honor of learning. Merry old England, July 9th, Resolution 16. You bring your friends, I bring my friends. And Jake Allen, you get to learn the very valuable lesson that many have learned before you. That it's my world and you're just paying rent, motherfucker. See you next week.